Amen. 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 Amen.
Oh, hello there. That's just a little bit of light reading. Welcome back to my channel, guys. Would you like to have a read too? There you go. It says subscribe to my channel. I hope you guys are all doing well. Just before I start the video, I just want to say you should definitely stay tuned to the end because I have a little surprise at the end of the video. And don't be skipping because I can tell if people have skipped to the end or not. Like, I can see it. I see you. We see each other.
We see each other.
Actually, probably won't be surprised because it's probably going to be in the title. But yeah, I've got like a little giveaway at the end. So stay tuned for that. If you guys want to possibly be in the chance of getting some Ivy Park bits. And yes, I said bits, plural. I'm being nice. It's the Christmas spirit. Finally, the collection I've truly, truly been waiting for, because if you know anything about me, it's all I basically wear is black. Which I'm not wearing today, but that was just to say I did that on purpose, just to like, you know, contrast against what I'm about to open. I went a little bit overboard this time. And this is all I got, no I'm joking, I got this, and I've got this. Yeah, there we go. So that's a lot of Ivy Park. That's really heavy as well. So instead of me chatting away, let's get into the video. So the first item I have for you guys today is actually from the women's section, but I didn't know what size I would be. So I got the biggest one. I hope it fits how I want it to fit in my mind. What size did I get? Yeah, it says USA extra large, UK 22. I got the 3-stripe cropped t-shirt and that cost $34.95. Like I said, I got it in a bigger size, so hopefully it will not be cropped, because basically I just didn't want it to be cropped. I have no issue with wearing cropped tops. How, oh, man, I'm just gonna be cropped. So, it feels like I'm wearing a cape. I want to get the biggest size print. It would be like a little bit, but you can see my little big stomach protruding there a bit. I mean, I actually don't hate it. Can I rock a crop top? Let me know in the comments down below. But don't drag me, okay? I don't be like, ugh, crop top on you. Ugh, I didn't know. This might help anyone who wants to get it. This is the biggest size. And I'm normally medium or large in men's UK clothing, if that helps at all. It's got the stripes down both sides, the Ivy Park, it's like a yellowy green neon stitch, and then it's got, I think, on the back, can you see that? I don't know if you can see that, but it's like got the Adidas logo on the back. So this is what I got next. I got the pajama set. This is the long sleeve pajama top, I believe. You know, I don't know why it's called the long sleeve, because I don't know if I'm being stupid, but this is a short sleeve. But if Beyonce says it's a long sleeve, do you know what? It's a long sleeve. It's really giving me like silk vibes, even though I'm pretty sure it's satin. Watch something like that's the same thing. I actually really, really like these more than I thought I was gonna. The only thing I would say is, even though I like oversized, I personally think this one might be too big for me. The shorts are okay, as per. The pockets have zips, which I'm a fan of. It's got the Ivy Park detailing next to the stripes, and then up here, there's the Adidas logo as well. And the cool thing about the shorts are, can you see this? I've not tied them because they've got those, this shirt so... Let me tuck it in for a second. They've got those pulley things. So you can just pull them to tighten them instead of actually tightening the strings, which means if you want to make it a look, you can have the strings just dangling. Yeah. It is a pajama set. I don't know if I'd sleep in it. I mean, I don't sleep in anything. But that's a whole other story. I don't know if this is a return. And I might maybe get the smaller size. I might get a medium in both of these and not a large. This is the pajama set. I don't know. Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. It's just, I think it's just a bit too big for me. Maybe. Let me tell you this, it feels nice though. Well done, Beyonce. She knows what she's doing. She comes to pajamas. Oh, is there no pockets? Oh, there is. No, there isn't. Well, what's that? Oh, it is a pocket. It's just stitched up. There's no pockets on the rest of the hoodie there. Low key. That's a little bit annoying. I like to put my hands in pockets. But right guys, this is a large again. And this hoodie is oversized. I'm 5'10". And this hoodie comes up to me here. This is the only thing that is sold out on the UK Adidas app, I believe. So I can't even swap it. But to be fair, I don't mind the fact that the hood's oversized, because who doesn't like a big hood? It costs $84.95. it's got the same as the crop top, the neon Ivy Park. Does it have anything in the back? You tell me, because I don't know. It's got a nice hood. I like it. It's got those tightened things again, so you don't have to tie if you don't want to. Got nothing else to say about it really. It's comfy. It's interesting, it's got these bits here, like a break in the stripe. For what reason? Fashion.
It's fashion? Is it wait, what is it, fashion? It's fashion.
Love to see it. I'm a fan. Not much else to say because it's just a hoodie. But I can see myself wearing this a lot. Oh, I forgot to say the pajama set was, the top was $62.95. Yep. And the bottoms were $59.95. You can justify the price in a way, do you know what I mean? Like, I understand why it costs how much it costs. And it's not like it's bad quality, it's Adidas. Like, Adidas gonna make something that's bad? No. Is Beyonce gonna put something out that's bad? No, forget about it, because somebody getting fired. Somebody getting fired! Hey, hey. Okay. I don't understand. Are the sizes different from drip to the green ones, because everything just seems massive. Ooh, oh, a bit flexible there. Hey, oh, it's got the pulleys again. Beyonce likes her pulleys and her thrusters now, doesn't she? Ooh, pull that in and you kind of snatched. And I'm looking thick. Ooh, I break my back. I really like this. So I'm definitely gonna keep it. However, I feel like I might need a medium because it's massive. But it's not that small around the waist. So I don't wanna get the medium. In fact, you know what I'm gonna do right this second? I'm gonna order the medium before I return this one. Unless it's sold out, then I'll scream. This is $129.95. The three stripes jumpsuit. Gender neutral again. Oh my god, the extra small, small, and the extra large is sold out. This is a sign. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Beyonce. So I'm going to pop the medium in my bag. And I'm going to buy that right the second. But for this purposes of this video, let me just show you it. Like, I really like it. I saw the jumpsuit in the first one. And I was going to get it, but I didn't want to look like over here, I worked in Sainsbury's. Even though Sainsbury's at work, so shout out to you, Sainsbury's. If you don't know about Sainsbury's and their Christmas advert and all the controversy that's going on in England, oof. Yeah, so I didn't want to look like I worked at Sainsbury's in that burgundy outfit and get dragged every day of my life walking the streets of the United Kingdom. So I was like, I'm not going to get it. And then when I found out there was a black version, I was like, well, it's for me. And I had a stripe follows all the way down. It's got my favourite thing, pockets everywhere. I feel like Action Man or something, like a spy. Oh, that's not a pocket. That's just a flap. Oh, but that's a pocket underneath. Oh, I get it. It's to hold your pocket flaps up. These are your pockets you put your hands in. No zips, interesting. I've got anything at the back. Oh, another pocket. Ah. No, there. You tell me. No. Just says Ivy Pack, which is what we love to see, but it's not actually a pocket. I'm a fan of this. I just think I look like I'm wearing a bin bag at the moment because it's too big. So when that medium one arrives, well, this video will already be live, but yeah, when the medium arrives, I'll wear it and you'll probably see it on my Instagram. Guys, I did it. And I've always said that I don't like any of the Ivy Park shoes, but the only shoes that I ever did kind of like were the super sleek 72s. This time I bought them because they're in black and I love black. So here they are. I got them in a size 8. I have quite small feet. I'm between a 7 and an 8. Slight, ooh, come on, dust bag. Says Ivy Park in a cute coral color with the Adidas logo. And here they are. Ooh, do I like them? No, I do like them. If y'all can see that, I'm a fan. You get the Ivy Park dangly thing, which I will not be wearing on the shoes on the streets, because I live in England and all it does is rain. Maybe I still don't like them. I can't make up my mind. First impression off the bat, they do feel a little bit tight, which is so weird because I do have small feet. Ish. What I have left is accessories. Ivy Park beanie in black. $24.95 this was. I'm not gonna put it on because I don't wanna mess up my hair. And also, spoiler alert, it's part of the surprise. So yeah, I actually really like it. Maybe I'll keep it for myself. So this is the Ivy Park beanie. It's got the Adidas stripes there. The Ivy Park logo there. It's really soft. It's kind of a whole bop, to be honest. Every time I hear the word to be honest, now I just want to be like, to be honest, I hope one day we do play date with a diner. Then the next thing I got, accessory wise, this is going to show how stupid I sometimes can be. I'm not dumb. Sometimes I just do some dumb things. I bought face masks because coronavirus, we're in a pandemic, do you know what I mean? But I thought, because I was rushing on the website, I thought you only got one, so I bought 3 packs, but each pack has 3 in it. So yeah, so I'm only going to open one. I'm going to open the large ones because I've got a big head. Oh, that's a big logo. That's going to have to cut out. Not a logo, label. It's got a pouch for a filter, which is good. Let me try this. Ooh, what do you think? It fits me so well. Part of me is lucky, like, why is the stripes not there? There's 2 black ones, which I believe are the same. Yeah. And then there's this accent color. If you want to shake it up. All my face masks are black, basically, so. I actually might wear this. Let me just be stay protected in this pandemic we're in. The final thing I bought, definitely not the least, is, oh my gosh, it's so much bigger than I thought it was gonna be. Behold all. Oh, okay. So it's got handles everywhere, so you can hold it like that. You can hold it like that. You can hold it like that. With the little handles, you can hold it over your shoulder. Like, yeah, I'm a Beyonce. Me and Beyonce, we're just gonna go to, we're just going to the gym, you know. We work out together, like.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
And then it pops open the handles, and then you can wear it with the big strap, right? Over your shoulder. I think you can wear it like a backpack. Back to school, kids. Like, there's so many options. All the zips and stuff are detailed with that accent color, which I love. It's got a front zip, no zip on the other side, and then the main compartment. Oh, it feels soft and soft. Oh my God. And there's another handle inside. Wait a minute, what's that one for? So you can do like a one strap holder, like the normal holders. All the straps can come off with these little metal clicky things. Got inside pockets. One's just a netted pocket with a press stud. And then on the other side, you've got more of a privacy pocket zipped. It's quite deep. Can fit your iPhone in there and some change. Lined with leather. Is that leather, Beyonce? All I can smell is my moisturizer, so I can't tell you. Again, with the Adidas and Ivy Park branding. That's my haul. I got a lot more stuff this time and I am now gonna be broke. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. But now, let's get into the giveaway. You've made it to the end, congratulations. I hope this isn't a long video. But the giveaway, let me just go over it real quick. There's a few little things I'm gonna need y'all to do to enter the giveaway. It's just like a way of me saying thank you. I know I'm new to this whole YouTube thing, but for the most part, all the responses I've been getting from my videos have been positive, and I'm getting quite a few likes, aren't well, especially Ivy Park related things, because the beehive, we've got each other's back, I can tell. So I just want to say thank you. So in the giveaway, I thought the nicest way to do it, because obviously everyone's different sizes and likes different things, so I didn't want to put any clothes in the giveaway in case, just like me, it didn't fit. I just felt like that wasn't very fair. So what I'm actually gonna do, even though I love it, I'm going to give away this £120, what's it called? Hold all. So that will be in the giveaway. Because we're in a pandemic and I wanna look after you guys, make sure you're safe, I'm giving away two packs of the face masks. So you'll have six face masks. There's a pack of the small one and also a pack of the large one. This is why I didn't actually wear it. I'm going to be giving away the beanie hat as well. So I thought if I give away accessories, at least everyone can wear accessories, do you know what I mean? But if I give away clothes, you might get it and then it doesn't fit. And do you know what I mean? I want you to be able to actually cherish these. Hopefully you like them. So I'll be putting that one back in its packaging and popping that in the bag also. To enter the giveaway, all you have to do, guys, is subscribe to the channel, for one. Number two, like this video. Number three, sorry, comment something down below. It could be absolutely anything, just something positive. Bring positivity. It doesn't have to be to me, but just positivity. Bring positivity to the comments below. It'd be nice if we could start a discussion, have some conversations, who likes what, and blah, 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 and do-do-do-do, and who's been to each concert. That'd be cool. Because we might have been to the same concerts. I don't know. I've been to quite a few. Beyoncé ones, obviously. And then the fourth and final thing is to just go over to my Instagram and like a picture. It could be any picture on my Instagram. Have a scroll, you might like it, you never know, you might enjoy your time there. And also comment something Beyoncé or Ivy Park related. So those four things: subscribe, like, comment on this video, and then go over to Instagram, comment and like something on there. And then I'm probably gonna let it run for like a week or two. I'm gonna pick a winner at random and then you will get all the stuff. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and Beyoncé, drip three, whenever that may be. You made me broke, I can't afford that. But yeah, have a nice day, guys. Ciao.